Hey guys, welcome back, and Nokia is also back.
That wasn't funny!
Well, okay, Nokia is back with another big thing. This one is called the Nokia 9. Well, I have a concern that if Nokia don't use its numbers properly, they are soon gonna run out of numbers to use for their smartphones. The Nokia 9 will share some of its DNA with the smaller brother Nokia 8. The Nokia 9 will pack Snapdragon 835, 6GB of RAM, 128GB of internal storage. These are some little upgrades over the Nokia 8, and the another upgrades are in the display. The Nokia 9 will finally shift to AMOLED technology with a 5.5 inches Full HD display. With the Nokia 9, they are also shifting to bezel-less displays. Well, kind of. The thing is that it's coming in 2018. And I get it, these bezels are indeed small. But it won't match up with phones like Galaxy S9 and LG G7, which will dominate 2018. This is the newest render of the Nokia 9. It shows no sign of a curved display, like we saw in some past renders. Well, it makes sense, as Nokia phones are built like a tank, and a curved screen will make it easy to crack, so I get it. This render also reveals dual cameras at the front, which means that the Nokia 9 will have a total of 4 cameras, and there are still a handful of phones with 4 cameras. The resolution of these dual front cameras is supposed to be 5MP plus 5MP, and the resolution for the back cameras is 12MP plus 13MP. At the sides of the phone, we can see the blue color, which will be this one. These are the protective cover leaks of the Nokia 9. These leaks arrived after I finished the recording, so I am recording again. These leaks confirms the flashlight, the fingerprint scanner, and the dual cameras at the back. And you can see there are two holes near the camera. The big one is for the flashlight, and the smaller one is for the microphone. The Nokia 9 will also ship with the latest and the greatest Android Oreo. The battery of the Nokia 9 will be 3250 mAh with fast charging. These are some leaked Geekbench scores of the Nokia 9. It's a lot. It scores 9010 for single core and 6796 for multi-core. These scores are higher than the Galaxy Note 8, and I think it's because of the Android Oreo optimization. Nokia can unveil the Nokia 9 at a dedicated launch event held in China on 19th of January. Well, to me, it looks exceptionally good. And especially with this tank-like build, with all this stuff packed in, it could prove to be a really good deal. Let me know in the comments what you guys think of the Nokia 9. Will you consider it as your next big smartphone upgrade? I will cover everything about the Nokia 9, so make sure to subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.